Jeffrey Brawley, and I'm here on Bach Around the Clock to present Johann Sebastian Bach's Preludium, Fantasia, and Fugue in D minor, BWV 549A. I'd also like to explain a little bit about a virtual organ. The software that I use is Hauptwerk, and it loads what we call sample sets. And sample set is the actual recording of any instrument around the world as a package, and includes the attack, the sustain, and release of each note. And it's also tailored so that you can play portato, staccato, and legato as you would in real life. These sample sets are quite large, and you need a very powerful computer in order to run them, as the entire sample set, sometimes 80 gigabytes or more, loads into your RAM so that you can use it in real time. I hope you enjoy this short but sassy prelude and fugue. The prelude opens with a huge pedal statement followed by the main portion of the prelude or fantasia, which is in a freer form. Bach also finishes both the prelude and fugue in a major chord. The coda of the fugue is filled with bursts of energy, and it includes, as far as I know, the only tremolo ever written for the organ from Johann Sebastian Bach. The dialogue at the end between the pedal and the manuals is very furious, but very fast and quick. I hope you enjoyed this. Thank you.